17 minutes after 9, the Mark and Brian show. Chris Isaac is here.
Yes, he is. Now,
with his buddy drummer extraordinaire, Kenny Dale Johnson.
You're too kind.
Hey. This is kind of interesting as we take a look at your bio. You were attending college in Japan, fighting on an amateur boxing team.
Sure you were, Chris.
And working as a film studio tour guide when you decided to do the singing thing.
Yeah, well, the boxing was like, that was nowhere. I got all the cartilage taken out of my nose from doing that. Mm. And the tour guide stuff was like, that doesn't pay any kind of money.
Mm-hmm.
And you had to get up early for both kind of those things, you know, get up early and train. I thought, hey, I know who's sleeping in late.
Those musicians out of Hollywood, how they gonna do that?
So pretty.
Blue Darling, some song. I heard some guy had a band in Hawaii and was playing that song.
Really?
Yeah. I heard it and I just thought it was a real pretty song.
It sounds like a country song, right?
That's only because I'm singing it. But it's really kind of Hawaiian music, really. Well, you take Hawaiian music and play with one guitar, it kind of sounds country. We do, you know, as much as we do country, we do more Spanish music, too.
Oh?
Yeah. I feel a song coming up.
I do too.
Lucha por separarnos, pero es inútil. Nuestro amor es tan grande, como no habrá jamás. Juntos, que me dieron hasta la muerte. Y aunque el mundo se aponga, nos tendremos que amar. La tumba será el final, ahí será la separación. Y hasta en la tumba te sigo amando, si quiere Dios. Miente y te asegura que no te quiero, solamente a mi madre, la quería más que a ti. Ella, que nos bendice de allá de cielo, me lo dijo en un sueño, que serás para mí. La tumba será el penal, ahí será la separación. Y hasta en la tumba te sigo amando, si quiere Dios. Y hasta en la tumba te sigo amando, si quiere Dios.
Very nice.
Very nice, man.
What was that song?
La tumba será el final, which that means in Spanish, Kenny?
The dike's flooding. No?
No, doesn't mean that.
No.
Work on your Spanish.
Oh. What? Whose song is it?
Well, we heard it's
I think it's a traditional song, actually.
I think it's ZZ Top. This is what we think is the next kind of big craze in music. You know, there's been a lot of rap and there's been a lot of house music came and went, really. Mm. But this, I think, is the next big thing. It's kind of a hukilau music.
are my paradise completed.
My lovely Leilani,
you are my dream come true. Sweet Leilani, heavenly flower, tropic skies are jealous while they shine.
My lovely Leilani,
I think they're jealous of your blue eyes.
My lovely Leilani,
jealous because you're mine. With some crew. Jealous because you're mine, my lovely Leilani.
That's fun, man.
What was that? What was the genre you just mentioned?
Hukilau. Hukilau. At first we walk out and then we throw our nets out in the sea. It's kind of Hawaiian music. Good time music.
Huh. I liked your version of Solitary Man on the new record. I think it was very good.
You notice, you don't have to say, but even say the name, and I head right into it. I'll give you some of it. You just cut us off when you had enough.
Linda was mine till the time that I found holding Jim, loving him. Came along, love me strong, that's what I thought. Me and Sue, that died too. Don't know if I will, but I did. I can't find me girl who will stay and won't play games behind me. I'll do what I am. Solitary man, solitary man.
Just like having Neil Diamond here.
Why did you choose that song?
I'm a fan of Neil Diamond's. I thought he's written a lot of real good songs. And he wrote songs for the Monkees, you know. And I figure anybody who can write songs for the Monkees, that's good enough for me.
You worked on the record and you've made it very simple sounding. You must be tempted with all the modern technology to not do that.
Well, I'm not good at modern technology. I mean, I don't play synthesizer and I don't have a recording studio at my house, you know what I mean? So it's not really that big of a temptation.
No?
I mean, usually I write the songs on a guitar and Kenny and I get together and we play them in my, you know, the basement downstairs. I got a drum kit. And if we play during the day, if we play from like, you know, from like 1 till 5, at 5 o'clock my neighbors come back, so you don't want to play loud then. That's how we usually work it up. Yeah. So it keeps it pretty much straight rock and roll.
But you keep it very open, the whole production, and there's lots of space, and it's very simple, right? Not a lot of overdubs or extra.
I like to keep it as simple as we can. You know, you can you kind of hear the singing better, and you hear everything. I mean, like, we played I'm Waiting, one of the songs on the record, is kind of a quiet song. And, I mean, you can hear the brushes on the drum, just real soft. And you can hear it real clear, it sounds pretty. And if I would have put in a keyboard and 12 backup singers and a marimba and a bunch of other stuff, pretty soon you can't hear the basic elements of what's being played.
Never try it again. Except the new girl. Except the new girl.
Give me a part.
Okay. See him smile, he don't care. Says you'll always love her. See him smile, it seems fair that he should finally find her, that he should finally hold her. There's no one except the new girl, except the new girl, except the new girl. Are you gonna go my way?
Yeah.
I write mostly songs about relationship, you know, love songs. I don't write too many songs that aren't. I mean, I don't write songs about politics because it's just, I don't know, politicians, whenever they come on TV, I just start looking for cartoons or something. Love songs seem like the most important thing. That and car songs,
yeah.
Maybe.
Car don't songs. Forget that. Yeah.
She's my little deuce coupe.
Yeah.
You don't know what I done.
Is there a country favorite that you want to play for us? A real country.
Holland.
What's that?
Holland, that's your country, baby?
Yeah.
Oh, you get a drink of water and I just
no,
sing.
No, no,
okay,
no.
Okay,
this is a musical right. instrument.
Oh, that's a musical instrument. A
you
cup.
Said you said believe it right.
Yeah.
I believe what you're saying when you say don't kiss. Nobody else but me. I believe what you're saying when you say don't miss. Nobody else but me. I believe, yeah, believe, pretty man, believe you're going steady with nobody else but me. Well, one thing, baby, that I want you to know, when you rock with me, don't you rock too slow. Move on in, get toe to toe, we're gonna rock till we can't rock no more. I believe, pretty man, believe you're going steady with nobody else but me. Oh, let's dig it now. You're embarrassing, man. Come on. Well, one thing, baby, that I want you to know, when you rock with me, don't you rock too slow. Move on and get toe to toe. We're gonna rock till we can't rock no more. I believe. Yeah, believe pretty bad. Believe you're gonna steady with nobody else but me. What'd you say?
Pardon me?
Yeah, believe he gon' steady with nobody else but me.
You like hitting that, don't you?
Yeah. Yeah.
That sounds sort of like a Buddy Holly song.
Close.
Hey, how's it going? We know it? Buddy Holly.
Ricky knows.
Blue days, black nights, these tears keep on falling since you. Now you're gone, and I am left here all alone with blue memories. I think of you. Memories of you made me sorry. I gave you reason to doubt me. 'Cause now you're gone, and I am left here all alone with blue memories. I think of you.
Like a new trick.
Just like it.
You guys just play all day or the
and
whole
we
week when you
we
when
know
you
a lot. We know a lot. Too many songs. We know too many songs.
It's amazing.
We hang out. We go by Kenny's house. And sit. He's got a good house. He's got a good porch. His porch is right on the street where everybody walks back and forth. And we made what? We made $23 last
yeah,
time we were there.
You know any Dutch songs?
What do you know, Kenny?
No,
I don't think we know any Dutch songs.
The Herring Merchant. Do we know? Did I teach you that one?
No? The Herring Merchant.
Yeah.
That's a Dutch song.
Yeah.
Right? Yeah. Right.
Okay.
No Dutch songs, I guess.
We know. Actually, we do know one song which we haven't done. It's a kind of an old Dutch melody to it. It's a folk
sea
song.
Sea shanty, wasn't
no,
it?
No, not a sea shanty. It's a song that actually my great grandmother, who's mm-hmm. Dutch. On my mother's side.
Sabina Isaac?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
She used to sing this one as I was a little kid. And I remember being just a tiny child and laying in bed. And I'd look up and she'd say, I want you to picture the windmills, Chris. And then she would hold little wooden shoes over me and she'd kind of sway them back and forth. She'd say, and here's a little Dutch song. She would sing, it goes like this.
Mm-hmm. desire will make foolish lovers do. I never dreamed that I'd meet somebody like you. I never dreamed that I'd love somebody like you.
And then my grandmother would give this big high note.
No,
I would say that.
No, I don't want to fall in love with you.
Big high note, right?
Hey, Grandma.
No, I don't want to break your heart.
Kind of brings me back.
Thanks a lot.
Thanks very
Thank
much.
Thank you.
I enjoyed
so long.
It.